I'm going. Wait here.
We've heard of your doings, Walking Man. So hear me. Down there is the Dredgers. Lord Scrotus Lands. Controls the bridges, road, and even a bunker. Good way to ruin that undead Scrotum's day would be to rid us all of the tanks there. Bring them down with a lever like. Stop all gas down traffic round here. Watch the containers for other ways in.
me and her who will prevail. She's trapped in four wheels of right.
Most infidels
fail to recognize the sacred parts of the great spiritual schemes scattered across the hills and valleys.
Thank you.
owe you for not shutting me down.
I didn't know you and the Dinky D was tight like that.
Hit the gravel!
Why must a vehicle be so important? Allies are a powerful aid. Even a dog can be a lifesaver. You focus your loyalty on a dead thing. I can drive a car.
So can I.
I'll cross the plains of silence in a car. People, get in my way. Do you trust a car?
So can I.
More than any man. We have a long way to walk.
Thank you.
Yoshi after this. Hey, what's up, Thomas? Hello, boys. Just killing people. Eating dog food. Like right now. Ah, oh, darn. You won't let me eat the dog food. I wanted the dog food, damn it. Hey chum, I found you some dog food. That's a good boy now, isn't it? Oh yes. Chum Bucket loves the chocolate nipples. Hello, boy. Get that truck ass back here. You ain't going nowhere, boy. I say he did. Ah! Sniper! Is this about the chocolate nipples? I know, I only had a few. I'm sorry. Let's have some fun rides. Whee! Hey, You wanted a radio. You wanted a rodeo. There you go. You got a rodeo. Have a nice ride. Whee! There you go, boy. I'm gonna shoot at me. Hey, so what? Headshot. I already eliminated the war crier from being out here. That's just how awesome I am. You saw me and he was like, oh hell no. Seriously, Max? Oh, now you're gonna be a dick and not pick it up. Okay. Oh god. Really? Now I see that, it's explosive restricted. How am I gonna get in there? I'm a dumbass. There's an opening right here. I'll get to you in a second, bitch. Caca, motherfucker! Caca! Die. Alrighty. What'd you say?
1 out of 11.
Run for your lives! Thomas has the chocolate cheese tits. That's why I'm dying, guys. He won't give them to me. Eat the dog food. Buddy, I'm sorry. I ate your dog food. Hello? Water! Yay! What? That's a lot of gas. Alright. Now we're just gonna drop that and run way the fuck over here. The hell was that?
like...
It's so fucking weird. Sit there, try to go explode something. Ah! Hello, bitches. No, bad. Mom, he's hitting me. Mortal Kombat. No, I'm sorry, Thomas. He stole the cheese tits. Bitch slap. Gosh darn it. Ooh. I've only found three. Jesus, how many of these things are? You're right. I'm not bad. I'm worse. I'm Mad Max. I need some gasoline. There's some gasoline. Heck yes, I'm getting Battlefront 2.
Just find a stall and bend over.
How did I not explode those two? Put you right there. Ignite, drop, run. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you explode a door. Brought to you by yours truly, Mad Max. I knew it. I almost passed that up. What the? Oh, it's a light. I thought there was a switch. Jeez, I would have passed up a lot of stuff. I'll take that. I do plan on getting Evil Within 2, the Super Edition, to where it's going to have the Season Pass and everything like that, but I also plan on getting Battlefront 2, but Battlefront 2 is on my main interest list. Seeing here. I know, but Darth Maul, dead ass. He's looking at you like Herbert the Pervert. Want some candy? Mm-mm. You fucking serious? You have a holder and you won't even... Okay, then where's the rest of the scraps? And where's the last insignia, dumbass? Already went there. Having to backtrack. Where's that last insignia? Ha, Gary Mole. That would be a badass. I didn't see this. Wait a second. I came from here. And of course it would be sitting right here making me look like a dumbass. Kiss my ass. Yeah, Phoenix Mall, that's pretty cool. Every single time he dies, he revives from the ashes. Or should I say, the asses? That's what I think about it. There's got to be something I'm missing. Really? Right here? They're always right in front of me and I never see them. Oh yes. Very deadly sporks. Okay. Oh, God! Just kidding. Can't do anything. Can't do anything. Definite. Already got those. Oh yeah. Ha ha, you got ran over. What the frick? How'd you not get knocked off? Okay, boy. You bitches have been shooting my car for too long. Max, when I'm trying to be a badass, don't put the car there. bitch! That's what you get for shooting at me. That's right. Sit there and think about what you did.
Oh, the blue tarp means they collect night droplets, so maybe we can get some water.
Yes, we can get some water. Thank you for reminding me, Chum. But you don't get any. It's all mine. Bitch. I'll take that. There's an upstairs in this Raggedy Andy. Jeez. Dang it, I thought I could actually hit a triangle and jump through the window into the seat. They should actually add that. Hey Gary, this is Walter. Our enemies are dead.
One mark out. You mean our
Spider-Man Homecoming looks sick.
Stay put.
I really think Spider-Man Homecoming is gonna be really good.
Whoopsie doo. Strange gene drift to you. You got some fine wheels rolling there. Is it a nitro boost I spot on an intake? If so, stranger, there'd be some fine spots for you to let that baby soar.
So did I. Speaking of which, got the shirt. I'm sorry, Thomas. He said no Thomases can have the shirt. Because of chocolate cheese tits. Guys, I'm gonna go ahead and beat up these guys and then I'm gonna stop the stream from here and we'll do another part when I get back.
Hurry up.
Dragon Asunder is gonna join the Mad Corps.
Alright, guys.
Dragon Asunder is gonna join the Mad Max Corps.
Like I said, guys, I will have another part right after this, after I get back. It's been fun, really fun. I thank you for all the views. Just make sure to like, subscribe to the video, leave a comment down below on what game you would like me to play. I have a Keeper Strip, I have Mad Max, I have the new ESO with all DLC, I have the BioShock collection. I even have For Honor, but I did a few videos on that, but you guys just didn't really view them. But anyways, guys, this is Phoenix Asunder and Dragon Asunder out. Thank you for watching the Asunder crew. Remember to stay cool, stay fresh, and keep on gaming.